still can't believe Mom led a whole rebellion here against Odin and never talked about it.
The fact that it didn't go well might have covered that notion.
What your mother did before we met was her business.
Did you ever ask?
Eyes on the water. There are resources.
If you never asked Mom about what she used to do, what did you talk about when you met? Like, did you just say,
"Woman, guard the house. I will go to catch fish in the river."
And then leave for 5 days?
No. Your mother was far better at fishing than I.
Did you see that over there?
That wheel is blocking the channel.
I imagine if you can turn it, we should be able to get through.
Understand the implication of the action.
So these are wetlands, huh? Pretty accurate.
It is a bog.
The smell is making my eyes burn.
You know, it is a fair bit more potent than when I last visited, now that you mention it.
Looks like the path continues on the other side of that geyser. If only we were in Midgard. That water'd be frozen in a second.
Brother, do you think freezing it would work? Looks to be an artifact from the Dwarven Resistance. Raid Mars Brassard, father of a few dwarves you may be well familiar with. Brock may be interested in getting these back. Better in his hands than out in the open.
Mirror chess. Oh hell, my brother.
Think that's sturdy enough to climb?
Aye, good old dwarven craftsmanship.
was a friend to the Giants. I wonder if he and Mom ever met. If he was a part of the rebellion here.
It's certainly possible. The God of War often advocated for the Giants. Although I don't recall if he ever declared allegiance outright.
Come on. There's gotta be a faster way to get down there.
Malakas siya kapag ano.
Incoming! Right side!
Right side, brother!
So Stonewall is about strength. It's about blocking, and the other one is about pairing. Wala kasi yung pair ng ano.
Okay, there's gotta be some way to turn the wheel up here.
Snout deep in cheek.
The ground.
Was that an earthquake?
An occasional but not unheard of happenstance in Spartalfheim. With all the mining here, the land's bound to be a wee bit smaller.
Oh wow. Nice job getting it to lower exactly where we need it. I was thinking, because it's so warm, maybe it's not that the cold hasn't made it here yet, but maybe it's just different in Spartalfheim?
Aye, lad. Thimble winter doesn't strike all realms quite the same way.
Weird that Thimble winter doesn't always make it winter.
In Midgard it does, but as you can see, the effects here appear far more gaseous in nature. Observe the geysers. Observe the aforementioned aroma. These effects were present before in some form, but now there's new extremity for
you. Row, row, row your boat.
Think we can fit under that bridge?
No, mayroon to, yung bridge. Okay. I'm gonna take him off.
Up there.
Nice. Very nice. Back to the square one.
Find anything good up there?
There's always good finding things, boy. You will never know. Other side. Come on.
they cap those guys here? I think we need to get that wheel moving, but the water doesn't reach.
On your left!
Those things are everywhere. Okay, we froze one of those geysers. Is there another one somewhere? Guys are up there just get stronger? When you froze the geyser, the pressure must have changed for the ones around it. Maybe there's a vantage point. We can get a better look.
No, naman eh. Malayo ito eh.
I hate Marcella.
Maybe there's a vantage point. We can get a better look.
Tell me, boy, where is it? Where is the vantage point you're talking to?
Go!
want to smash something. Oh gosh. Okay, I'm stuck. Don't know where to go.